This is how to put the belt into the belt clamp. The ideal way is to let about 3 or 4 millimeters hang over the end, then start the edge, wrap it around the post, and then when you come back, make sure it's meshing just right, and then push it in. And that'll leave you with just a little nub sticking out the end.